Bollywood actor Shahid Kapoor doesn't spare one chance to make sure to tell the world how much he loves his wife Mira Rajput. Again, Shahid has shown his love for his wife as he asked her to marry again. During an interaction when Shahid asked in which outfits he'd like to see Mira, Western or traditional, he said,
I prefer to see Mira the way she likes to dress, whatever that may be. But I must say that I feel that she looks wonderful in the attire that she's wearing today. We got married about 2.5 years back, and she's looking as beautiful today as that day, and maybe we could have got married again today. But yeah, so she looks wonderful. It's very important for men to understand that women should be comfortable with what they wear, and we have to learn to support them in that. It's very tiring for a woman to always worry about what the guy thinks about what, and the other way around sometimes, very tiring for the guys as well. So yeah, you have to accept each other for who you are. That's the only reason we've been able to make this work, because we're from very, very different backgrounds. She likes me for who I am, I like her for who she is, so whatever she wears is awesome.
Shahid Kapoor and Mira Rajput tied the knot in 2015, and now they have a daughter named Misha. Subscribe to our channel, just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.